Sure, I'm streaming. Hello, good evening. Today is Sunday. If it's Sunday, it means it's Noel's Day. Which means we gotta play even Noel and the Mortal Fate. Not Noel and the Mortal Fate. Noel the Mortal Fate. Yep. Hello. Konbanwa. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm really rusty with Japanese, so I don't think I can even hold a conversation right now. In any case, let's get to the meat of it. It sure is Noel's. You know what that means. It's time for good music and questionable decisions. This is the same as usual. The same good old wind noise from sound effect from RPG Maker. That's our girl. This map is correct. This is the second prison of Laplace. As most here have life sentences or the death penalty, it's dubbed the Cage of No Return. This city seems like a shithole, actually. Yeah, that happened. What? You still alive? I'm up on a card key. Got the prison on the map. It's Hugo to kill. Oh boy, we're gonna help the guy that we kicked their asses the first episode. That's cool. You think he's not gonna die after all of this? Oh my goodness, he's surviving after all this bullshit. Holy shit, that guy is tough. Okay, let's see. What do you mean with this? Revolt in the Fire. Okay, that's our title. Anyway, what can we offer this guy? Now what to do? Nowhere to go thanks to Oscar Ma. The quarantine cells specifically for demons. I have a card key to open the path to the cells too. But I look at all these security guards, I have to get by them somehow. If I get into trouble, Crown isn't here to save me. I have no means of fighting and I can't even run. No, don't whimper. I shall look around and see if there is any opening that might let me sneak in. Well, that's convenient. Spanking the first challenge, but I feel it's the biggest one. Security isn't tight here, but I can't imagine it will ever be on guard. Come on, Ogre, it's okay. No one is here to help you. It's all on your shoulders now. So is there any way to get through here? Yeah, nothing with the vines. Okay, I cannot go there. Well, it is kind of a hard thing to do. Oh no, not a traffic jam. Well, okay, I think we are at fault of that. Luck. Just shoot like that? Perhaps this prison is actually an extremely dangerous place? I mean, in a sense it does make sense because these guys are demons and stuff, but still. Second prison one, okay. Oh shit, it's gonna take a while. That grass, not a good idea, not a good thing. Just blast! Just start blasting around like that. So what you gonna do? Okay, that's how I can watch for the whole prison. They will notice any suspicious person right away. Try to stay hidden and move through blind spots. Once you recover, only do it for a few steps. Okay, so if I step there, I should go then through that. Yep. I should go that place. This one is a little bit harder. What? Just like that? I think I understand what happened. Doesn't want me to go straight to that part. That means we shall go behind this tree? Aha, there we go. Sure, you want to stay there? Because he's obviously going to see me as soon as I get that part. Let's try. He didn't see me. Okay. That's weird. These guys are very bad if they show up. That's not a few people, that's just two people. A security camera? You didn't think about that? Shit, start? Blasting as soon as you see someone. Good thing these guys are really bad at their job. Okay. What's that about idea? We'll find out soon enough. Okay, at least the game is telling me where to go. Oh man. It's going deep. Stay red for 3 days in a row now. A prisoner that lies on malnutrition on your watch that's going dry on your record. Hey, you cannot say that! He's smiling at me. Big Bad Bomber, we made a contract with the devil and all. Got me locked in this case, just still can't feel safe, huh? And then it's just standing morning old. That idea makes you wanna keep your distance, yeah? Stop flapping your mouth, there's a lot, that's... I think you're gonna get off easy because your brother's a cop. Okay, let's see what's... I don't think this is a good idea, but it's a funny one. Hey, this worked out pretty well. Well, that took a little while to break, you know. Down here. It is very amnego, right? Imagine you just pop by for a little chat. No, I'm not here because I want to be either. I did not wish to see one of us barbecues you again if I could help it. I am here at your brother Oscar's request. You found my brother? I did. Oscar should be in a hospital. He should be dead. Do you see how much we got that guy through? Anyway. He's gonna make it, apparently. It's fine. He got his head hit by like solid cement at 100 kilometers per hour, but he's fine. He's fine. Well, we really got all the story just in a very short while. What an asshole, I like this guy. Just gonna enjoy a quiet life. I don't think you can enjoy it. I mean, it's gonna be a quiet life, but I don't think you are gonna enjoy it at all. I mean, look at this shithole. Okay, we gotta convince him. Sounds like Bomber isn't willing to help Noel, but you can't go home empty-handed. Just firm words so he won't look down on you. You have to convince him to rescue Karen. If you misspeak too much, he will lose interest. You can let all your forts go to waste. Okay, social combat. Let's go. That's nice. Come with me, Bomber. It's not like you have friends anyway. Well, well. Excuse me for a second. Okay, I'm back. Thought I heard something, but it's fine. If you need to help, I can set you free, but if you refuse, you will spend the rest of your life here. I'll consider this a once in a lifetime chance. Something's being a bit pushy. I'm mean to say, please help me. It's not like you can get out of here alive without my help, anyway. Just be a shaka, son. It's gonna work. Okay, something weird is going on. So, let me just come back in a second, okay? Okay, I don't know what's going on. It seems to be safe. We keep an eye out. Anyway. So, request for the trade, but which one of these two should be the one? Last one or first one? That's the right one. So I will accept you live. Baros got me in here. Got no love for the guy. So show me what you're made of. Okay, cool. Yeah, no, he doesn't seem to be a very complicated person. you straight up to the flames, huh? Okay. Okay, let's give it a little save. I don't have stances here. For me? Hell no, I can just kind of open the dock. Beep. Murals and fires run through the patients. Give this place your trust. Luckily, no artificial legs, please. Here we go. To small fires, does that work? Okay, yeah. Okay. Damn it. This should be fine. You play with them instead of me. What? Uh oh. Like, not even like try to charge me, like go through this by the legal way, I mean. Guys really don't care about the little guy. Hey, you see the one piece. Just jump through the heat and headbutt the guy. Excellent. Great idea. Oops, let me just close this. There we go. She totally did. She totally knocked you out. Yep. That guy's sprite is just like an angry face. Ah, wait. Let me just give me a second. Check. Can I just? Oh no, I can't. Just look at, see? Like 2 drops of water. Okay, now we're screwing around. Let's continue with the game. Let's get, oh, again, to that place. Okay, let's go. Here we are. You didn't. I broke you out of prison. Wow, I killed like 20 of these guys when I was doing this, the first battle. Wow. Hey, don't be mean. Who the fuck are you? Okay, that's who the fuck you are. Ex-mafia. And you have a, like, snakeskin belt? Okay, that's why they call you Python. Rosa and Bianco, what? Red and white, as always. Okay, that doesn't make me feel any safer, you know? There are crooks with a heart. Yeah, whatever. I guess that can work. Manlier is the word you decide? Yes, okay. That's a problem, yeah. Just being nice to him. Just in case I will buy this. No, I'm sorry. Okay, cool. Gear power and stuff, right? Game of Bank of Grants. Toad and a Slug, okay, yeah, those are names you put to your cronies. How is this still working? Yeah, okay, cool. We found them right now. So bring a proper girl like you got Bomber. I'm buried. Can't believe Bomber will lose to the kid. He's a kid also. Yeah, they seem like young wangers. Ooh, she's got a dragon on her steel pipe. That's cool. I guess you do. Why would we be blackmailing him? How, even? All right, if you say so. That's what worries you? Oh no, no, Among Us! No, no! Ah! Okay, let's continue before this goes to shit. You're calling a cog. Why will you do that? We did it like several times. Well, I guess we're gonna find out where the Bianco family went. Yeah, please. Don't speak Chilean. Don't speak unless spoken to, and even then. I also know we're pointing fingers. I like this. You don't have to hunt them down. You had one guy imprisoned, first of all. You can take an force like this, advance, and now we're gonna cut to Noel and say, I can take on this force. Ah, the Bastille, okay. Yeah, that's a very meaningful name. Smart glasses? Yeah, that's why they are all high-tech and everything. Okay, what do you have to say for yourself? Oh yeah, you have a backpack now. You see whether you like it or not. Yeah, I'm not feeling it either. I hope he doesn't betray us. Why the froggy name? They have a sharp tongue and a husky voice. Those don't have sharp tongues. Oh, you named it. Okay. Nice. Nice for you. Good for you. You gonna follow me? No, we're gonna blow it up. It's beginning to seem normal to me now. Anything to say? Okay. Have two alignments, but not much life, so I guess. It's one shot and die. Do they have firearms too? How they don't die? Is it now? This is like just straight up like that. Yeah, just kill everyone like it's nothing. Alrighty. Gun! Well, you could bring it for fashion if you want to. Oh yeah, of course. Oh yeah? I mean, the guy could just give up and kill over, and that will be fine by me, but he doesn't want to surrender, so it's gonna be the hard way. Yeah, it will be for nothing, and what? Slap her, slap her. Okay, a boss battle. Do you? Doing good. Yep. The music is like that, it's not banging out or anything. Well, you're not the brightest bulb in here, but you know. Oh, you're losing your sight? I guess that's the price you pay, but yeah. Yeah, that's true. Is her with all your strange and lifted her cards, huh? Yep. Well, my brother, lol. Yep, it was like that. And now he's dead. Oh no, wait, he's not dead. Okay, we don't have much to do, so let's just go. Let's give it a save and wait. And we're done. Come on, I just saved. Oh, it's this bastard. Just never ends. No, no, it's not. Oh no. Yep. That's Bianca. I knew that. Yeah, that politicians will never get rid of them, but they will just use them and that's it. That's awful. Just mafia with another name. I'll not even talk about what he just said. Without some scratches, yeah, I think we'll live with a lot more than just scratches. Oh, cool. She's in time. It sounds like FF8, I think. I mean, it really sounds like the boss battle theme. You're lying. You're not letting them. I'll fight you. Oh yeah, maybe they did. Getting boss. Talk like a real politician. Not the time to impress. Can he jump? Gun, 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 gun. Hmm? I should have touched? Okay. And now you blew your eardrums by using that gun. Oh, he can jump. Headfulness comes great obsession, that's true. Hmm. Huh? She doesn't. He really isn't even. I thought he was just. He was lying. Okay, so what's. Okay, do I have to touch here? Can I fight him straight? I have a lot of ointment, so it's gonna be fine. Get a specific and an oxygen card. Wow, is it right now the time we have to get an introspective of your feelings, of how you feel back then and how you feel now? Yep. Are we gonna have another flashback? Yep. You're super in love, dude. Nice weather, by the way. What is it address? I don't know. Maybe it's what? A turtleneck sweater slash dress? Anyway, flashback's over. Let's get back to kicking ass. Okay. Okay, it's gonna be easy. Just rush down the guy. Is the game okay? Ah, there we go. Oh, we're back at here. You know? I like his Raging Demon pose. That's cool. Okay, time for anime shonen power up thingy moment. Come on. Come on, guys. Chop chop. You both have to do it. Oh, he is. There we go. Okay. Can we just attack now? Cool. Well, that's a very shonen thing to say. He's just running away now. Why don't we talk about our life problems or some coffee? Ain't got the time. I guess he didn't die. I think it's funny because he around here, around where Karen is, he looks kind of model. It's kind of funny. Okay, do we have to just touch here? Oh no! Well, kinda did a number on Caesar. Yep. Why everyone bullies her? Oops, she's running away. Bye, Caesar. It's like telling your parents, sorry I took this career instead of other one, but yeah, I guess you have to disappoint a lot of people sometimes just to get what you want, in this case revenge. And maybe crow devil friend thingy. Wow! I do too, I know a crow, a raven even. Yeah, it's a lot of things happened. Sounds like you're a little lying. Rosa and I having a romp about town. What? You shouldn't just spill your beans like that. Well, now you give them like a real reason to all stay together, dude. You guys are not very smart, I think. Okay, you reach a very smart conclusion over there. Oh no! Well, he's right, you know. How do you cock your gun with one hand? Hotate! Hey, da ho! Oh, that was cool. Oh? Wow, yeah, he is alive. Well, that's our hook for the next one. He's gonna be a robot for real. That would be funny. He will be a cyber demon if you think about it. Well, I think I will leave it for now because that chapter took a lot longer than I expected. We are almost at it's 1 hour and 40 minutes, but I think that's fine for a stream. In any case, yeah, it's getting good. We are in the later half now. We only have 4 more seasons to go, and after that, it's gonna be wait until the rest of the seasons are translated. Yeah, it's really good. I mean, yeah, sometimes it gets dumb, like maybe. You know, very, very out of nowhere dumb, but it's really entertaining. It makes me want to see how it continues, how this is gonna end. It's good. In any case, I think I will stop for now. I wanna thank everyone for watching, and I hope you have a nice rest of your night. See ya. Have fun.